fino alla sua completa ricostruzione nel 1543. Il percorso di visita prosegue salendo la scala. Arrivati in cima, tenendo la sinistra, attraversate il cortile. Salite nuovamente le scale e percorrete la passerella in pietra che vi condurrà a piazzale alla base del faro.
Welcome to my house, and I come from the city of Genoa. Our economic apple flower contour, according to some sources, the lighthouse is now the highest operational lighthouse in the Mediterranean Sea and the second highest in Europe. Originally built as a sighting post for ships entering the port, the lighthouse still serves the function of providing a basic navigational support. It is operated by the Italian Navy's lighthouse area. We now provide you with some useful information for your visit. We would like to remind you that the income from your contributions help the volunteers support the cost of maintaining the museum, the park, the walk, and other related areas.